Hey, what is up everyone, Norman from Future Student University here, and welcome to an Android Studio Notes video. Here, you will learn in less than 5 minutes how to increase your productivity every single day. In this first video, we will look at the Find Action shortcut, which is useful for all these little, rarely used menu items in Android Studio. So let me show you an example. If you're in Android Studio, you will probably often grab the mouse and look for some random item in the menu. You're like, oh, okay, I'm looking for the git commit or maybe the git push item, which is down here. You don't remember the shortcut or doesn't have a shortcut. So what you're going to use is the command shift A, or for Windows users, control shift A. And you can use the enter action search menu to find the action you're looking for. What you see here is that I've entered push, and it will show you every menu item which will match. For example, the git push menu. Now, I don't have anything committed, so this doesn't make sense, but you can use this for every single menu item up here, and you don't even need to grab the mouse, and it's a much quicker way. So again, you can use command shift A to find any item up here, if it doesn't matter what it is, even rename stuff, and it will suggest you all the options. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you didn't know this before, then give this video a thumbs up and subscribe and make it rock.